Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how I'm doing this look featuring the Too Faced Gingerbread Spice palette. So my eyebrows, as usual, are already done and my eyes are primed. First, I'm going in with this orange shade that is called Spice is Nice, and I'm using that as my transition shade. Next, I'm going to lay down the shade Gumdrop right on top of that orange and just blend it in. To deepen the crease, I'm taking this purple shade called Figgy Pudding. Next, I'm going to be taking this deep brown, which is called Reindeer Paws. I'm applying that right to the outer V. So with my finger, of course, I'm applying this golden shimmer shade to the first half of my lid. Following the gold shade, I'm applying the shimmery plum, and that's just going to go into the outer V as well. I also decided to get the liquid lipsticks from Too Faced. These are the Christmas ones, and I'm taking this red one, which is called Cinnamon Bear, and it smells just like cinnamon, and applying that as eyeliner, and it actually did not stain. Now I'm applying some eyelashes. These are from Kiss, and these were only $6.99, and they're amazing. Like, seriously, go run out and buy these. I was going to decide to film my foundation on camera, and then I had a little malfunction with my foundation. You will see in the next clip how what I am. I look like James Charles when he had that malfunction. Ugh.
This is a huge fail because, yeah, I look really white. Okay.
But I somewhat and somehow managed to fix it with contour, bronzer, highlighter. Moving back to the eyes, I'm taking these two shades, the orange and the brown, and just applying that underneath my lash line. Then I'm taking the shade Frostbite Me and using that to highlight my inner corner and brow bone. And you guys will see how unimpressed I was with the shade. I thought, like, in the pan it was going to be very pigmented, but I kind of had a little bit of a struggle with it. Then to finish off this look, I'm taking another lipstick. This is the Sugar Cookie lipstick. It smells just like sugar cookie. It smells delicious. But yeah, this is a really pretty nude shade for me, and I really like this color. And of course, this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed, and don't forget to subscribe if you have not already. Oh, I forgot something. Oh no, we cannot forget to set our face. Oh my gosh. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you on my next one. Bye. Speed it up. Look at the diamonds, they eat it up. Diamonds too, stop eating up.